Good luck with your big proposal.
This proposal? With this proposal, I don't need luck.
That is why all the girls in town follow you all around, just like me, they long to be
close to you.
You are not going to win this time, Mr. I Got Cross Services.
You can't win. Once the customer sees my proposal, it's game over.
Oh, you mean this proposal? Something tells me that the customer's not going to see this proposal. With Cross out of the way, the RFP is mine.
Time out! Oh my goodness, Max Steele's been captured by one of our competitors. Avaya, call John DeLozier.
Bobby. Hey, it's ride through wine country, pal.
Max Steele's been captured by one of our competitors.
What? Really?
Your mission is to save our AE, assemble a team, and eliminate our competition by delivering that proposal.
Okay, man. I'm on it. Hello? I'm busy.
Too busy to turn around?
Dude, that was totally lame. I knew I should have called Ed Coughlin instead.
Don't project your anger on me, Norton.
Hey.
Stop projecting.
Hey, lock it up.
You lock it up.
No, you lock it up.
Lock it up.
Lock it up.
Lock it up.
You.
You'll never get away with this.
Oh, but I already have. But now that I have the two of you, what is Cross going to do about it?
The real question is,
who do you have?
What?
Evidently, your evil plan was as well thought out as your communication solution.
But if you're not John...
Game over, punk.
This customer proposal. And they signed it? There's no PO.